In this question, they have given clearly sine square 28 degree and sine square 62 degree, tan square 38 and cot square 52 plus 1 by 4 secant square 30 degree, what they have given. So we have to write it down. This is complementary because 62 and 28 are complementary to each other. So convert any one. So sine square 28 degree plus sine square can be done as cos square 90 minus 62 degree. And this one also same thing, tan square 38 and cot square what we have. So it is a tan square 38 degree minus cot square what we have, that I can write on tan square 90 minus 52 degree. And plus 1 by 4 secant square 30 degree we have to find. Secant 30 degree is a reciprocal of cos 30. Cos 30 is nothing but 1 and root 3 by 2 we have. So it is a root 3 by 2 we have to consider. I mean, so that reciprocal you have to take, that is a cos 30 degree. So reciprocal of cos is secant, therefore the answer will become 2 by root 3, the whole square, because here you have square. Okay, secant 30 degree is nothing but 1 by cos 30 degree, remember. So it is nothing but root 3 by 2 is of cos 30. So it is reciprocal will be 2 by root 3, means 2 will go up, root 3 will come down. So next step is here the calculation part. So sine square 28 degree plus cos square 90 minus 62 is 28 degree once again, plus tan square 38 degree, and here minus tan square 38 degree once again, plus 1 by 4 into 2 square is nothing but 4, and root 3 the whole square is square, and square root get cancelled, it will remain 3. So now what you have to do is this 4 and this 4 get cancelled, and here left is 1 by 3. So now what is this sin square 28 and cos square 28? What are the value of sin square 28 and cos square 28? Identity number 1, because identity sin square theta plus cos square theta. Next here tan square 38, tan square 38 get cancelled because 1 is positive, 1 is negative, plus 1 by 3 we are going to get, and here we have to take the LCM is 3 plus 1, so answer will become 4 by 3, because 3 into 1 is 3, and plus 1 we are going to get, the answer will become 4 by 3, and this is your final answer. Anyone have a doubt?